Construct a hexagon by using the daisy design construction. Then make it fancy by adding slash subtracting line segments and adding color. So yeah, to start this out, you just basically draw a circle. That's a really big circle. Let's not do it like that. Since I'm gonna be making circles like this all day. I make the best kind of circles, y'all. And I tore a hole in the middle of my paper because I'm great at making circles. Yeah. Anyway, then the next thing you do is you choose a point. I should probably write this down. Yeah, a little point right there. Yeah, I'm not even going to label it. And then you draw a circle around that too. And if you did it right, at one point, your pencil is going to go straight over the hole for the little other circle that you made earlier. Why are these not lining up? There we go. So now you've got more points. You've got this one and this one. Now you have a beautiful daisy on your paper. Now what you can do with this is you can construct hexagons. So you see this little point up here and this little point right here? You draw a line between those right there. And then you see this line between this one and this one? You do the same. There's no line there, but you make it. And then here. And then here. And here, and here, wait, let's line that up a little bit more. And that's a hexagon. You see this right here? Whoa, it's a hexagon. Congratulations. You can make a little one in the middle too if you find this little part and this little part. And right here, and here. And then there and there. And that's another little hexagon in the inside, too. So, yeah.